Hello and welcome to my channel. Welcome to £20 cards. Now, I was seeking inspiration for what cards to do today, and as I was driving home, I went past a van that had the company logo, Black Pearl. Didn't have time to see what they were actually doing with the name Black Pearl on their van, but that was their company logo, so probably a plumber looking for black pearls at the bottom of your U-bend. Ooh. Actually, no, I don't want to think about my bells at the bottom of the songs. Moving swiftly on, I got £20 of cards. It's been a camera. Let's see if I can find profit. That went very wrong very quickly. Right. Come on, angel wings. I haven't used you in a while. Remind me why I've still got you in a cup by my table. Give me a big win. Preferably that rainbow. No, but the two wallets, it'd be nice if the wallet comes up there. Two top hats. Need that on a different card. Lucky bonus. Right. Got no pound. Got a charm, though. We could have win. I can see, though. I can see the word. So I know what it is. See if we can get another one. No ring. No chest. Go on. Give me money tree. I asked. I received. I can see the two beyond the military as well. But that's okay. First card in, we got a £4 win. Doubled me money. Yay! Right, £100 loaded. Get two wins in a row, win all the prizes. Now, am I being greedy and hoping that I'm going to get that? I don't think so. No, no win all. Right, let's go for a match then. So, nugget and a pound. Key and a rainbow. Would love that on the other card. Money tree and a bin bag. Camera and a sun. Bin bag and a gold bars. Pound and a chest. Two rings of eggs. Yay! It's a double yoker. Doesn't it look like a ring of eggs though? Oh, two volts. I was not expecting that. A camera and a snap. Chest and a rainbow. It might be £4 like the last, or it might be a tenner. Come on, eggs. Give me a fiver. Ah, it's £4. But double my money again. Happy days. Oh, hang on. Where are you? It's going to feel wrong if I don't use my lucky spatula. And I'm only going to use the spatula for coffee break, if anyone asks. Someone did comment and said, oh, you won, and then you changed to something that then didn't win. But, yeah. This is only going to be lucky for this card. I've got an eye going on about nonsense on a table, pen, plate, and a tea bag. They look a bit like a suitcase. Right, here we go. Looking for a match. Got me speckies. Got a book. Got a telly and a coffee maker. Slippers. A coat. A sugar cube. Headphones. A newspaper. And a clock. Oh, everyone say, oh, it was a dud. Was going to get a dud, though, weren't we? You're always going to get a dud. Right, gold sevens. You don't have to be a dud, though. You can be a winner. So, safe, nugget, crown. Sorry, I can't shift this cough. That's five. That's eight. That's four. That's six. And sadly, that's nine. Can I get a seven over here? A ring and helicopter. Sunshine, starshine, and vault. Dud. Two wins, two duds. Come on, Goldie. Tip the scales. Tip the scales. Let's have a diamond. No diamonds. Fingers then. Got a bank. And a brum brum, so no win there. Looking for the number 27, 26, 15, and 24. It's dud. So, £8 back from £10 of cards. Do you know what? At the moment, I'm doing exceedingly well. Now, it's sad for me to say I'm doing exceedingly well when I'm behind, but only £2 behind. Come on. Did I see that van for a reason? Did fate make me buy these cards? If I find a black pearl, I'm going to believe in all that shenanigans. So no black pearl on this one. I've got another card, remember, though. So looking for a match. 17. Nope. 36. Sorry. I'm covering my mouth when I cough. You're not going to catch my germs, don't worry. 20. Wrong way around. Wrong way around. Number 9. I thought I had that, but it's because I've got 19 and 29. I'd seen the 9 a few times. Oh, very nice. It's not there, is it? Right, what about down the bottom? 23 and 24. Can I be bigger? Nope, they're 27 and they're 26 beats my 24. Can I get a match? We've got the seaweed and a starfish, a chest and a helicopter. It's a dud. Is this the one? Is this the one? £2 million in me lap. For 25 quid. Come on. Show me that round ball of loveliness. Or don't. Okay, so can we get a matching number? 38. Nope. 22. Nope. 24. Oh, don't make me say it. Don't make me say it. Oh. Nope. 32. Nope. What about 16? Nope. Right. It's not over yet. He's on that one there, though. That's going to be 28. Look, 28. Ah, 24 beats my 20. Can we get a match? Really need a match. Car. And a vault. Seaweed. And a watch. Ah. So, just because I saw a van with the word, they're the duds. What am I doing? Just bringing the duds in. Just because I saw a van with a black pearl logo on it, didn't mean nothing. It wasn't fate trying to prod me in the right direction. But at least I did get a couple of winners. So, 4 and 4, £8. So, £20 in play, £8 back, £12 down. It will happen. That elusive profit session will happen. I know it's like trying to hold on to a very slippery eel that I found in the Vaseline factory. As it was lubing itself up for a night of shenanigans. But I will find that profit session. I will get those wins. Hang in there with me. We're on this journey together. I'm paying for the ride. But you're definitely a passenger. So hang on in there. We'll get to a Profitsville. It will happen. It will happen. Keep hitting that like button. And if you haven't done already, hit that subscribe button. And I will keep making the videos for you to enjoy. Right. Look after yourself and those you love. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.